I hope it's not all meaningless. So what, we're just littering now?
God, nothing. What is this guy's deal? Oh, there we go.
Finally.
What are you doing?
You know, believe it or not, I've never been arrested before. Yeah, and I'm very curious to see what it's all about, aren't you?
No. No, don't. I think it might be him.
Him?
Roy.
Fucker.
Don't stop!
If you're not gonna take care of this, someone has to.
No, someone doesn't have to. We've been over this.
I'm serious.
Help! He's trying to kill me! He's trying to kill me! He's trying to kill me!
Step out of the vehicle with your hands up.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is that him?
Sir, you do not comply. I'll have no choice but to remove you by force.
Okay. I'm coming out. Sorry about that, Mr. Policeman. I thought you were someone else.
Should always go with that first instinct, shitbird.
Hi, Roy. Dude, what the fuck are you doing?
Oh, come on, relax. I just clipped him.
You did not just clip him!
Well, he's a fucking sadist! I was just saving you! You should be thanking me! He was gonna kill you!
Okay, well, no thank you.
Freeze! Put your hands above your head!
Suck my dick, officer, bitch!
Seriously, man, just leave us alone.
Are you gonna fucking tase me, fuckface? Ooh, ooh.
Oh, yeah, go ahead and tase me!
Come on, just do it! I'm touching your bike! Uh-oh.
Who the fuck was that?
What the hell is going on with you?
What? It got a little out of hand.
You think?
Sorry.
The pain is real. Why can't you understand that?
It doesn't matter. Nothing matters, right? Those are your words.
No, pain matters. What we do to other people matters. Being a source of terror is not fun, okay? It's not fulfilling. I know this from experience. It doesn't matter that everything resets and people don't remember. We remember. We have to deal with the things that we do.
Oh my God, cry me a river, Niles. You were never gonna deal with him. I actually did you a favor, so fuck you.
No, Sarah, fuck you. I mean, out of nowhere, you just start acting like a child, which, by the way, is how you got stuck in this shit to begin with. Ow! See? A child.
Shut the fuck up over there!
I got stuck in this shit because you got me stuck in it.
I tried to stop you! Or don't you remember? I said, stop! Don't come in! But no, you can't tell Sarah what to do. She's got it all figured out.
Are you serious right now? I followed you into that cave because I liked you, and someone was trying to hurt you. Because I give a shit, which is something that you clearly know nothing about. If I had known that I was going to be stuck with a pretentious sad boy for the rest of eternity, I would have stayed so far away from you, and I sure as hell would never have fucked you.
Oh, please, fucked like 1,000 times.
What? What did you say?
I didn't say
anything. Answer me.
I lied, okay? We did hook up before. A lot. All I had to do was bail you out with that ridiculous speech at the wedding. But it was different then. It was always just gonna reset. And then you got stuck in here and... I don't know, maybe I should have told you, but I didn't want to tell you. I didn't want to tell you. So I didn't. Okay?
I'm getting out of this day.
Look, Sarah, I'm sorry, okay? Sarah!